One of my favorite films is by John Ford. It's called The Quiet Man. John Ford makes westerns and nostalgic looks at American history.